Hello all, it's James Johnson, aka Sulfurplate. Welcome back to my channel, welcome back to my content, welcome back to War on the Sea, and welcome back to the Rising Sun campaign. Alright, so it's, what, January 24th, 1942, or day 46 of the campaign. We're about, well, bit over a third of the way to opening the sea lanes. And there is still a lot of Allied ships to sink. Almost too many. Anyway, let's just go ahead and start the clock. We have what looks to be... No, that's merchants. Merchants near truck. Should I prosecute those merchants near truck? Good question. How is truck doing right now, air-wise? Alright. We will do it. We might actually have planes here again, actually. we've got two of the fighters back so far. Sure. We'll send some Bettys out to prosecute that one. It's looking like it's gonna be a merchant day. We're gonna feast on merchants. Tanker and one of those. Okay, good. Thank you. ahead and sink already, Mr. Ore Carrier. Thank you. Alright, Betty's 32% visibility. That's not very good. It's right there. Don't know which echelon it's gonna be. We got a hospital ship down there? War crimes. There she goes. Sumo is back awaiting the next shipment to fuel and supplies in the home port. I don't see much flying around our SAC group. It's better than it was. is rest and repair looking? It's clear. So far I've lost in this campaign this. 7 ships, which is actually quite a bit for me. Enemy losses, though, are fair amount, 122 ships at this point. Now who's back? Amphib group. We might have stuff for the amphib group. Troops and supplies, yeah. To Iwo Jima for now. How far away are you? 24 hours. All right. Midnight Samurai. Over. Oh, got me, please. Alright, the final leg in Dawake. Alright. I've got Wake down to a level 2. Them up over Mogami and then Samurai, you can go ahead and turn back around. Nothing flying out after me. Doesn't look like it. Encounter with truck, and I-22 still has a long ways to go to get down here. All right. American battleship. Target that guy right there. You're blind. A lot of duties. Doing six. Trying to get shot down. Damage. What do we have here? Actual carrier. The hell? Carriers everywhere. Bogues. We have here. Interesting. In Atlanta. Oh, Jesus. zeros. This could be bad. That Bogue, I'm pretty sure, got smashed. Yes. This is gonna be a costly carrier battle. Heavy on both. Now, just gotta hope they both sink. They both sink, it might be... May have been worth the loss of the planes. Man, what a brawl it's been. What are you guys doing? Are you just... Are you attacking somebody? Yeah, why don't you run into that one? Help it sink. That's right. Right into it. That's what we want to hear. Uh-oh. This guy's not spoken. That's a problem. It's nice of you to separate yourself from the your fleet. Excellent. We're gonna have to finish it off at zeros. Thank you. That one must be out of ammo or something. You're out of ammo, which I think you are. Just fly away, little bird. Fly away. Last pass, and then we wait her out. Lord, she sinks before we do the pass. Good for me. Alright, so, two escort carriers down, a lot of planes lost. Surface Action Group, Megami. Keep sailing that way. No, we're going to ignore that. All right, that battleship's down by truck. Merchant's gonna slip right between these two. Looks that way. Oh, you're right. We've got paid. Yes. Okay, we'll start with carry task force sumo. Rearm ships. Get out, get back down in the neighborhood here. All right, what else do we have here? We have port resupply. Yes. What's the next port to resupply, actually? We've done Shanghai, right? Yeah. We've done that. Okinawa's at 80. This one's at 80. Engineering fuel. Course. Down to there. Going back for north for torpedoes. Actually, let's go ahead and get a new type C. We're going to send this one to operate. In this region. Okay, Iwo Jima is doing fine. set up your patrol box. Yeah, you're back to get torps. Pause. All right, it's 5 o'clock in the morning. Do you know where your children are? Gonna go ahead and wrap things up here. Fairly interesting episode, I suppose. The enemy has lost 2 Bogue carriers today, as well as 2, 3, 4, 5 merchants. Not a bad day. Task Force Samurai is in a pretty bad way. No kits, no kits. 6 kits. Got 18 zeros there, so we can at least defend ourselves if we're jumped. But yeah, so Samurai is going to head back to resupply as Sumo is heading back into the picture. That's what's going on. Anyway, I am Jim Johnson, aka Sulfurblade. This is my content. Hopefully you're enjoying it. If so, please smash that like button. Consider subscribing. And until the next time, all peace.